sorry, but that man's done. First of all, this is very exciting because this is our number with choreography. So we're going to move around a little bit. Very exciting. And this was written by Leadbelly, Huddy Leadbetter. He was a folk song singer and writer, kind of popular in the 50s and 60s. And he always used to tell this story when he introduced this song that he wrote about his Uncle Bob and Aunt Sylvie. So Uncle Bob would be out plowing the field on a hot July day in Louisiana. He'd get, you know, kind of hot and need a drink of water, so he'd holler up to the house to Sylvie, "Sylvie, bring me a little water." And Sylvie was a very hard-working woman, and so she was busy. And she'd say, "You know, I'm coming, I'll be there in a second." And so Bob gets a little impatient, says, "Bring me a little water." And she says, "Can't you see I'm coming?" Like we all, you know, like we all talk to our significant others. So this is that little conversation put to music.